Hi everyone, here's a little trick for when you want to move the tandem of your trailer. You take your WD-40 and you just spray the hole where the pin is, and this way you will know exactly how many pins you moved forward or backward depending on where you wanted to put the weight. Thanks and bye bye.